He looked for hope, found only a rope around his neck that caused him to choke, to grope needlessly. Groans and moans rolled from his throat, hands flailing aimlessly to loose the noose that kept on tightening. Hopeless, helpless, choking, unable to scream out, words left unspoken, frozen, no token of hope, only the rope taking his last breath. A man was lynched without consent, stripped of life, pride, and dignity, only because he was black, alone, and couldn't fight back, by a mob that lacked decency.